In 3, 2, 1, action.
Hi guys, it is I, Roy Cooper, and today I'm going to write to a video called BMF100 Movie. There is Rear Bat. There will be a question about BMF100. Let's see how it goes, and this is my very fourth reaction. So let's see how it goes. I like his intro.
How are you? Yeah, how are you going?
Yeah, I'm just doing great, which is actually fine.
So, why are you guys here?
Oh, we came to tell you that we're actually going to the movies.
Really? What are we going to watch?
Well, we don't really know. Bowser says we're just going to watch a random camera.
You're 6 and going.
Wait, what? And don't you mean 7? There's 7 of us, you dumbass.
Yeah, you guys are coming.
But why?
Because all of you are under 14. Or 13. It's actually 13 years just for such a thing. Yeah, but all of you are under 14.
But I'm 13.
No, you're not, Iggy. Bowser says you're actually under 14.
Wait, Iggy's 11? I didn't even know that.
So, yeah, but I'm taking Ludwig, Morton, Roy, and Wendy, and I'm mostly trying my Luigi.
So you can we have to stay here by ourselves?
Oh, hell no, we're not letting you guys stay here. We're getting Shy Guy to watch you. I have to watch these kids. Why can't I just come watch the movies with you, Bowser? Because you're not old enough to watch M-rated movies.
Bowser, I'm 23 freaking years old. I can watch M-rated movies for God's sake.
Well, you still have to watch it and stay here and watch the kids anyway, dumbass.
My afternoon is ruined.
May Mario, maybe Luigi, and also Yellow Toad, Blue Toad, be on your best behavior for Shy Guy, because if we get complaints from him, you guys are grounded for the whole weekend.
Oh, that sucks.
I don't care. I'm your parent.
Yeah, finally you get some punishment from your own dad.
He always gives me punishment if I do something wrong, like doing a beer.
Exactly.
You don't know how my kids are like Shy Guy.
Well, I have to deal with Bowser's kids, because Bowser never watches his own.
Shut up.
And just look out for the kids, alright?
Yes, we'll be back in a couple of hours after watching the M4 MA ready.
Alright, kids, you guys can just do whatever you want. I'm just gonna go out to the living room, watch TV, or do something, alright? You guys just do whatever. I'm not gonna stick around to deal with you guys.
Okay, so anyone have any suggestions for what we should do?
I got it.
Hold on a sec. I just need to go to the toilet. Oh, I'll be right back here, guys.
How about we play some Mario Kart Deluxe on the Switch?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, let's play some Deluxe on the Switch.
5 minutes later.
Hey, ready to race, Lemmy? You betcha.
Wait, no way. I know Big Mario 100 had a Nintendo Switch.
Yeah.
I wish the owner could get one.
Mario, Lemmy, you guys can do it. Yeah, you can. You can do it. Do it, or else I'll pee on you. I can pee in my pants on you.
They don't let you pretty funny.
Okay, guys, I'm back. I just have to take a little whiz. Wait a minute. You guys are playing Mario Kart 8 Deluxe without me?
Yeah, we are. See? Playing Mario Kart 8 Deluxe.
But I was just in the bathroom.
We're too bad, okay? So just go away, alright?
Well, can I just watch you guys at least? Because I want to play.
You don't deserve to play.
Why?
Let's just say you're not as weird as the rest of us.
I don't think he's gonna say that.
Get that. why do I want to be weird? I'm a bit more responsible than the rest of you crappy lot.
That makes no sense at all.
That really doesn't.
Well, I want to play Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. I never got a chance to play it yet, just like Luigi did a while ago. So, can I play it? Alright, we'll make you play it. Should I pause the game? Yeah, pause it. We will make you play Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, but only for a bet. What kind of bet? Well, me and Baby Mario were thinking about this bet. Well, I don't know nothing about this bet, but go ahead then. If you want to play Mario Kart 8 Deluxe that badly, Larry, you have to be weird.
Oh boy, I bet this video being hilarious. Larry gotta be weird.
Why the hell would I do that? I am not weird. I'm a prankster and I'm a smart guy. Well, you're not 100% smart. Yeah, but I'm not a dumb like the rest of you lot.
Well, that's the bet. You wanna play Mario Kart Deluxe? You have to do it, Larry.
I'll just be the chicken.
It's a dare bet too. You're kidding, a dare bet?
Yep.
Fine, I will do it! God, where is Shy Guy? I don't even know, we've been playing this. Oh, God damn it. This should be good. Yeah. Anyways, what do you do now, Rex? I'm ready to take the lights. Yeah, well, Larry goes to play with Shy Guy. But Yellow Toad, I want you to keep an eye on Larry.
Oh, no problem, I will do that.
Oh my God, why do I have to stay here and watch the freaking kids while they go to the movies? God. Hi, Shy Guy. What do you want, Larry? What do you want? Can I give you a kiss? Hell no! Where did you turn weird? I just like to be weird sometimes. What?
Gay Larry!
That was literally disgusting.
That makes you gay, Larry.
Oops. Looks like if someone cleans the dishes, you know, that's a little surprise. A disgusting surprise. Seriously, what the f***? Harry, when did he turn weird? I thought he wasn't the weird one. I thought that was Iggy and Lemmy, for God's sake. Especially Iggy. I really hate him. Hey again, Shy Guy. What? You better not kiss me again, Larry, because that was freaking disgusting. Yes, I know that. But there is another thing I would like to do. You better not be another goddamn kiss. No, it's not.
Then what is it?
I want to...
Excuse me?
Don't ask.
Wait, Larry, stay back. Stay back!
Oh man, that was hilarious!
Stupid Lemmy and Baby Mario!
That's it, I'm not doing another bit.
Shy Guy just got raped! That was hilarious!
Excuse me? Yes, Shy Guy? Can you guys explain to me why Larry's been acting weird? When he's been doing weird things to you?
Oh man, this sizzle sport is hilarious! Let me turn it, and I think the other Toad told me about that.
Weird stuff. What the hell is wrong with you kids? You guys need serious help! No, we don't.
Oh my God. Well, if I see Larry, I'm not gonna go near him today.
You go, Larry Gay.
I need to have a word with you about this bear of yours.
Don't stay away!
Look, I'm not going to do anything weird to you this time.
I don't believe you, I'm just getting out of here!
Gay guy!
He's scaring you now, it's all because of you doing the weird stuff.
Yes, that's freaking embarrassing! Why would you tell me to do this time? Hey, you threw a weird bear, so did you do anything weird to him enough? Yes, I guessed it. Okay, you can play after our turn. Yeah. God,
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go throw up again in the toilet.
Okay. Speaking of which, Miss Yellow Turn, I wonder if he was spying on Larry. Okay, I'm back. I was spying on Larry the whole time. He was free. Shy Guy kissed him in the mouth.
Giga.
I'm
no, I couldn't find the phone anywhere. I think Mario took it off me. Oh, that Mario always ruins the fun. Yeah, but at least we got the server ourselves. Yeah, that's true. All right, well, let's play.
And then Larry's going to play this.
Okay. I'm just going to go pee in my diaper in another room. Okay, weird.
Look, it's like Iggy, you were too. Read my first question. What's crazy, but you had to know? What is your answer in the comments? And a shout out to some guys that come up for this video idea. Let me write it to BMF100 Movie, Larry's Weird Bed, and I gotta say, that was hilarious! I wish I was in it and watching do that weird thing, but I was at the movies. But anyway, that was the best view I've ever seen. It was hilarious. Gay guy. Larry kissed him and he raped him. Oh my gosh, that was hilarious! Toadette was right about the sizzler part. It was hilarious. Oh my gosh. Well, that's it for the reaction video. I hope you enjoyed the reaction to the video. And I'm sorry that the reaction video is really, really late. I've only been busy right now. But anyway, I gotta go now. I'll see you soon. This is a wicked bus sign off. And I gotta say, that was 140 video. Giga. Good job, Larry. Alright, bye.